Sometimes we would never face up the controller. I control the show. Sit the fuck down and watch me fail. Screaming at the screen alone. In my room, lights out. Not your goddamn lights out. In all these PC games, it's what I'm all about. Let's play!
Go on, dash that spark board.
Go up, dash that spark board. First, I gotta aim it, which is awkward. Fuck. I don't know why I jumped instead.
My goodness, you're becoming one of my best pupils.
Whoa. Said Mrs. Puff, never.
Oh, yeah. My lovely, lovely license at last I found you. Never leave me again, okay?
But you never had a license.
Hey, SpongeBob. Let's see if you've got what it takes to beat the great Piston Patrick.
Why does he have Plankton's voice? Take a look at that loading screen, am I right?
So our youngest competitor's ready for his first real challenge, Dale.
Should be interesting, Rick.
Interesting. Like grappling with an angry octopus, Dale.
Dale!
Starfish versus Sponge, a true battle of the undersea titan.
A true battle indeed, Rick. It's the truest of true. Best friend battling the sea.
Man. Patrick just like took off like nobody's business. Ah, fuck you.
I'm the fastest starfish on wheels.
Could they just not get the voice actor for Patrick to take place in this game? He's just like, dude, fuck that game. The game sucks. I'm not even gonna put my name in. Checkpoint. Oh. Fuck, dude. There's like nothing I could do right there. Well, I guess you can kind of trick. Hi, kitty. My cat is going across my feet.
Check out my
wheel. So these sections are like total bullshit. So like the last time I was playing through this game, I would be so behind the entire time. Like the last one, they would just like start fucking up. Like, I don't think there's a way you can lose. Oh shit.
You know, I've never noticed there was a racetrack right in my front yard.
Fuck, I missed that thing.
Check out my wheel.
Are these floating, like, glowy things that, like, if you collect a lot of them, you get, like, characters or something like that? Why can't I straighten myself out? And he's not talking about, like, the fact that he wants to go fast. He's just talking about his drug addiction. Wow. Like, he's just like floating.
Yeah.
Bikini Bottom sure looks different these days.
Yeah, it's almost like this isn't Bikini Bottom. What the fuck about Squidward? Wait, was he just like, oh yeah, Squidward's just not here at all? I know.
You know, I've never noticed there was a racetrack right in my front
yard.
Yeah,
I got it.
Checkpoint.
I'm the fastest starfish on wheels.
Your mom's the fastest starfish on wheels.
Look at me.
She's even the fastest starfish on me. You know what I'm saying? Why is there an airplane in Bikini Bottom? We're gonna have to drop the load!
Look at me go, SpongeBob! Eat my sand!
Wow.
Sorry about that.
Yeah. I bet he did it on accident. Oh, hi, Jin. My cat's named Jin, like Rogue One. She's so cute. What? Yeah, fucking overwrite that shit. I'm trying to record a plug and play console I have of SpongeBob, but for some weird reason my fucking game capture won't fucking
smash a competitor's car, Dale. Was that against the rules? There aren't any rules, Rick.
My god, look at SpongeBob. He's like, please don't make me suck your dicks. He's farting, dude. What's wrong with school? He's like, SpongeBob just cannot stand still. He's just like,
Let's see if I can't find some parts lying around to pick up my car. These guys aren't just gonna let me come and rummage around, so I better brush up on my skills.
Oh. SpongeBob is so hardcore, the ground crumbles at his feet. Yeah. I love how SpongeBob always takes the time to put a Viking hat on his head before he starts. I don't know why they've got skulls on them, they don't hurt you. There's a little save station for you. I don't even know what the fuck that is. Is that supposed to be like a coral reef on a safe? Oh, I fell in anyway. Wow. Alright, how do I get out? Yeah, camera really have to get caught on. What? You haven't even finished getting off the log. Why are you doing a victory dance now? Haven't done anything. What the hell's coming out of those vents? Looks like shit. Like a shit stink. Yeah.
You'll have to defend yourself, SpongeBob. Use your sand slap attack.
You're gonna have to defend yourself. These people don't take kindly to your folk. Man, I just turned them into letters. Big Bobs. Old Man Jenkins. I love the young people. Actually, that's not Old Man Jenkins. That's another guy. Oh, Hunter. Why do they just keep appearing? Is there just somebody in there like, just wait one second. Wait for them to finish these guys. Alright, you guys can go.
Crazy, mad skills.
Whoa. That was SpongeBob. My skills get me so horny. I like how you can just easily jump over the obstacles. You don't even need to like, try to get around them. I need to get my milk bottle for my car. Penfield cans. Alrighty. I'm not having PTSD about the first level of Left 4 Dead 2 or anything. I swear I'm okay. Man, a mix between a really generic race game and a collectathon. 10 out of 10, man. 11 out of 10. 100 out of 10.
Uh-oh. More unfriendly creatures.
Why am I down here?
Bad guys, meet my SpongeBob with the fury!
Oh, man.
Turn it as fast as you can, boy! What the fuck?
this puff makes me uncomfortable.
Great work, SpongeBob.
It's great. Who the fuck is it? Oh, just beer. Wait, what's that? Whoa. I'm famous. People have posters of me. I got a lot of posters of me. Let's just pick these things up first. Milks, why not? Oh,
well,
never mind.
Well,
fuck
well. What do we have here?
It looks like semen.
Didn't
hurt. Oh man. Did I just say did not hurt? SpongeBob's a motherfucking liar.
You should use your sponge lunge against big meanies like this. Stun him before going in for the knock.
Why is he mean? He's just minding his own business. Using his car door as a riot shield. Oh wow. Now there's two of them. Well, I don't think you're very tough at all, huh? Oh shit, really? I'm in a little bit of predicament. Yeah, fucking camera. Fuck you. I'm gonna have to see what I'm fixing for. Alright. I have to fix it. No, what was that thing like? I have a sleep, see, you need lots of dates, I'm not care. Yeah, that's what I saw, one of those weird little things.
I feel Clinton-ish.
Oh, shit.